This would have been his best album if he didn't drop this masterpiece right here. Hey.
First time touching the mirror.